Keith Kelly with a hit straight down the middle. Keeps his hat on this time.